this bucket. And if you don't know what clear the wall is, how it works is you get items to stack up on top of each other, and each item that you jump over and don't knock over is a level completed. And if you complete a level, you stack an item higher. So this is level one. Now, moving on to level three. And I forgot to mention, but I'm gonna make a goal for this challenge. And I'm pretty sure last time I did this challenge, you should go watch this video, that video after this video. I'm pretty sure we got to maybe around 10. So my goal is 11. Hopefully I'll get there. Might not. Because sometimes I get unlucky with this challenge. But now, let's move on to level 4. Weird jump. Now, let's get on to 5. We're now halfway there to 10. Okay, now moving on to 6. Okay, let me get straight so that doesn't fall when I jump. Not even jumping hard at all. I'm already at 6. Now we're at level 7. Start jumping a little tiny bit harder. But now, let's move on to level 8. It's a bigger board. Jump just enough there. And now this is level 9. One more to 10 if I clear this. If I clear this. I don't know if I am going to. It's getting pretty high. complete this, then I only have to complete one more level to complete my goal. Good. Straight. There, I almost jumped full force for the first time. That means it's getting high, and I gotta start jumping. Okay. Level 11. Okay. This is my goal if I complete it. Question is, how far can I go now? How much longer? Probably a few more. This is level 12. I almost hit it. Okay. Level 13. That's good height. Level 14. I don't know about this. I folded it up higher and it added quite a good height. Yeah, there's no way. You're about to see a big boom. But try. Next time.